those gold ships, right? This one's mine now anyway, so you can't have it! I love a good chase, especially when I'm gonna win!
We all ready to go?
Sick. My pal got his taxi stolen by a couple of chances. I hate people stealing. Make your money the right way, with unrewarding, back-breaking labor.
Hey.
I am here on Jedi business. Step aside. It's my turn. I'll keep this one.
Yeah.
Hello there. Caught me at a bit of a bad time, I'm afraid. Just had some customers in who ordered everything off the menu, then took off without paying for a single crumb. The diner can't afford to take a hit like this. So I'd be much obliged if you could help me track down those thieves and get them to pay their tab. Thanks, friend. Some of the patrons here ought to have seen our dine and dashers. Maybe one of them heard where they were headed.
Maybe when they grab me.
Sorry, I didn't see anyone dine and dash. When I'm eating, I like to give it my full concentration. Who knows how many crumbs could escape if I took my eyes off them.
Those guys who left without paying? Before they took off, I heard them mention hitting the club later. My guess is they'd be at the Outlander Club in town. Oh, and if it helps any, they were still stuffing their faces when they left. Might help you spot them.
Tagua. Yana nu mucha du dexis dinas du gentos yani.
Mucha amul as elma. Mucha amuza ilalas al.
Tagua. And yani no supo na gula waro a duma duba me fuana tos yani.
Mucha amuza as ka amula me.
We have to stop the First Order. I've seen this kind of thing before. Oh.
I give better prices to Jawa.
What do you know? My runaway patrons in the flesh. Now maybe we can discuss some method of payment for all that grub. Worst case, there's always dishes in the back to wash. Appreciate you bringing them in for me, friend. Let old Dex know if there's ever anything he can do for you.
Yeah. Ha! smell that? I can't tell if Felix is cooking his Jabba the Nut roast or there's a poisonous gas leak. You don't know how to work these vents, do you?
I must handle this myself. Another item for the First Order's collection.
Mama the Hutt's on the hunt for someone. I'd hate to be them right now. Especially when I know they're on Canto Bight, and I'm terrible at keeping secrets.
On Jedi business.
Thank you. Now, I had just the thing to reward you with. Ah, here it is.
Step aside. It's my turn. Interesting. I'll keep this one. Thank you.
Woo-hoo!
Yanida Jabba's bunko pono atina. Me now he's anista. Chutnadaski putino and first Jobana unko.
Bata jana. Mi picha non wali jojaba puna. Ikuba muli lo nacho. Abali la vuto jobashani. Kuhoba?
Tak batoga. Mi bedwani bi mule wa du karusa. Mi biga ut mung klaba loda rajobana. Ilapa noya. Uba yabikus loda.
About bosses. Bosses are the boss.
Haven't seen the owner in a few days. Probably on one of his retreats. Don't know where he goes, but his right-hand woman might. She'll be on the upper floor.
The owner. Who's looking for him? Well, of course I know where he is, but I can't just go giving that information to any Boba, Bib, or Tali who comes in here. Not for free, anyways. He went to Tatooine to meet up with the owner of the Mos Eisley Cantina. Every now and then, a bunch of club owners meet there and go to a retreat together. Try asking there.
Outlander club owner? He was here, but he and the boss already took off for the shindig on Takodana. Said it was gonna be wild. Wilder than here. Cleaning glasses and sweeping up sand? I think not.
Your timing is impeccable. It's just many years. That's a pity.
Why, hello there. Yes, I am indeed the owner of the Outlander Club. And I hope you've got a good reason for interrupting this meeting of the high-class club owners club. A dancing job for a friend of yours, huh? I might be able to swing something if I was in more of a dancing mood myself. How about you get a little party going? Then we'll talk.
I'll handle this. Show this to the council.
The music's playing, now get people swaying! Ain't a party without dancers. How many? We can put a number on these things. Just keep them coming. I'll tell you when it's enough. Step aside. It's my turn.
We all ready to go? Okay. I see how it works. Got it.
You'll never guess what's happened. Goldie 3 was flying like a dream at first. We made it all the way here from Tatooine before she gave up the ghost. She sat smashed up over there somewhere.
Ooh.
I must handle this myself.
I can handle myself. Always coming across stuff like this on Jakku. Regular Jakku junk.
Ha!
pointing that data log at me? You don't even know me, man. Anyone who knows me knows I'm deathly afraid of data logs because of my mysterious past.
Sure, I like receiving messages as much as the next person. But sadly, I don't think that one's intended for me.
Sure, I know who you're after. They passed by here earlier, headed in that direction. Was making some pretty weird noises, too.
Misa, sorry. But Misa not feeling too hot right now. Misa doubt Yusa message going to make me feel any better. But worth a try, no? That's a drumstick you ate wasn't cooked. And neither in was this a bucket of 10 others you left with. Please seek medical attention immediately. Well, that's explaining why Misa guts are feeling like a boomer party inside them. Misa off to see the doctor, quick. Thanking you for your help.
Here on Jedi business.
Keep this one. Oh!
I'm always coming across stuff like this on Jakku.
I'll show this to the council. Interesting. I'll keep this one. I'll show this to the council. Step aside. It's my turn.
Let's save the day. Sorry, that was lame. Oh, this? This is easy. My sister would have loved this.